Hello, people who are watching this. This is the first battle I've ever had on Wi-Fi, and I hope you enjoy it. Okay, let's watch the video. All these Pokemon are trained except for Heat Train, and I've evolved my Pikachu already. This is just an older video. I swear, all these Pokemon are trained. They're also my heart grows except for Heat Train. Just to say, there's 10 cards in this video. It's a kind of long battle. Another thing is that I tried making a video with two of the battle videos I wanted to show, and the video went over a gigabyte because it was so long. So I couldn't upload because, you know, it's an Android phone I'm using. If you don't like Pokemon, you shouldn't be watching this video. Full lack of reason. I just... I mean, what's your favorite Pokemon? What's your favorite Pokemon in this video? My favorite Pokemon used to be Blastoise, and now it's Oshawott. And I like Oshawott. Oshawott is awesome. Oshawott is kind of cute with his little body. Yeah, Pikachu always like dies when he's Blast, but Volt Pass is pretty powerful. He's Raichu now, so he doesn't always die when he's Blast now. That's Venusaur. All of my Pokemon, all of my starters are here on the ultimate moves, but I traded my Charizard for some legendary. I traded my Charizard for... I'm gonna think for a minute. I traded Charizard for Heat Train. Yeah, I traded Charizard for Heat Train. All my Pokemon are really level 100 except for Latios. Latios is really just 50. 51, well, he knows his moves from level 51, he knows different moves there. At least some of them. He still knows Luster, Birds, and Breakers in here. I think he still knows all the same moves, and he's like level 60, he's like level 75 then. But in this video, he's 51, not, you know, last time. He's still kept it, turned in. It's only turned 2, and it's 2 minutes. I don't even know if I'm gonna have, I might have to fit this video on two videos. Okay, this may not even be uploaded, but it probably will, if you're actually hearing this. My DSi moving it on. I love it, it's like TFing and stuff. Effect. Hope you like it. This makes it more fun. Gold Blaster. Shiny is good. Green Earth things are pretty cool. I want a Green Earth thing because they're just so much cooler than Poop Colored Earth. These little poop colored earth rings are so awesome. These earth rings are awesome. Look how stupid that earth ring is. Now he's frozen. But look at him. He's like, look at him. Look at him. Look at him. He's a hammer arm on Venusaur, which gives him nothing because he's not very effective. Not very speed, so he's not going to be first. He's probably not. And that stupid grand moves. Stupid outrage again because it's stupid because it's useless from the other team. The last one makes it very stupid. And Snorlax is in charge, and Latios even with Luster here. I think this is a fun new turn. Latios needs to be first. Okay, on my face. Yeah, this is a new term. Glasses is focus glass. My glass now. Yeah, glass. Didn't glasses work as before? And I don't. And the fact that it hit that stupid earth ring in the belly is kind of funny. Frenzy plant! Yeah, frenzy plant. All these guys Pokemon are shiny. I never had time to keep track. It's like Venusaur! No! Okay, Venusaur goes down. That guy sent down Electivire. Shiny, of course. It's 2-on-2. Blasters and Blast Cannon. Goodbye, Barf Version. Oh, yeah, Barf Color Version. Barf is more pooping. Thunder. Everybody thinks Thunder is super effective on Latios and Latios. Well, guess what? You're wrong, because it's not super effective against the Dragon type. So, you know, Latios is Dragon type. Psychic. So, Electric will be good against. Same with Fire. Focus Glass. Glass Cannon can't hit because it doesn't have a range, and Glass doesn't have any range move. Alright, Focus Glass there. Not very effective because you know the Psychic type mark. Drake and Meteor. Why do you think already use Drake and Meteor before so the attack power won't be as high? And it goes down even more. Glass Cannon. I had to make this video again. This is the second time. It's not shaky. That's good. Even if this doesn't work, I might have to split it into two parts, so we'll see. And even if you're hearing this now, it was uploaded. Okay. Electivire special defense. He's still not there, and I moved Blast with him, so I don't want Latios to faint because he might take out normal Blast. I didn't think Thunder would take Blastoise out in one shot, but you know what? It does. The powerful Thunder right there. Thank goodness Latios is there. Auto Center! This is the final battle. Speed makes it faster. And Luster Purge finishes it off. 1-on-1, Latios wins. Here is the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Rate, comment, put likes, and subscribe.